In Russia, occupied part of Donbass, there is an expression, попасть на подвал. It means to get into the basement. The real meaning is to be detained with no rights, to be exposed to all kinds of torture, humiliation, sometimes death. I will show you a couple of pictures of people who are on the basement, in the basement, since for quite a long time. Igor Kozlovsky, Ukrainian historian of religion, in the basement since January 2016. Mislav Asiev, Ukrainian journalist, in the basement since June 2017. Whole group of kids between 15 and 17 accused of being Ukrainian saboteurs in the basement since September 2016. Just imagine what the parents of these kids are going through, how they pray every night that their kids survive next day, and that their kids avoid the destiny of Stepa Chudenko, a 16-year-old Ukrainian who was murdered by Russian occupiers after they saw a Ukrainian ribbon on his backpack. Just think about it. Stepa Chudenko was killed with 5 shots in the head. His body was dumped, found in the dumpster. Scholars, journalists, children. This is who Russia fights against. These are the people who are in the basement. We demand from those who unfortunately are at power right now in Donbass to finally start behaving like human beings. We demand immediate release of these people.